Episode of SSB Battle. I'm not gonna really tell you the episode anymore because you just really look at the title, which episode it is. But it is another custom character matchup between Speed Greninja and OP Donkey Kong. Yep, OP Donkey Kong finally returns to it after the second episode. Okay, today we try to keep out why OP Donkey Kong wins. OP Donkey Kong wins for one obvious reason. He is Donkey Kong. Donkey Kong is basically Donkey Kong but faster and more powerful Greninja. And then Donkey Kong is more powerful but he uses speed. But OP Donkey Kong can, if he lands a few hits on Greninja, Greninja will be dead basically. OP Donkey Kong is actually supposed to be extremely powerful. OP Donkey Kong is probably around galaxy level. Donkey Kong can destroy the moon. OP Donkey Kong is 20 times stronger than normal Donkey Kong, making him either around galaxy level or star level. Greninja is just a faster, speed Greninja is just a faster Greninja. He gains a small power boost, but he isn't that fast, and Greninja was able to keep up with Vines. Meanwhile, OP Donkey Kong was able to destroy the entire moon. If you want to see a rematch between Speed versus overpowered characters, you have to give this video 20 likes, and we'll have a battle against Speed Zero Suit Samus, Speed Greninja, Speed Sonic versus OP Donkey Kong, Ganondorf, and Bowser.